A dumbbell row mistake is turning your torso as you pull. Instead, you want to keep your body as still as possible to keep the tension on the back.